one of the 10 countries visited by de Gaulle vied in its welcome with those which the French president had already seen on his South American tour. Lima, the capital, left him in no doubt that the Latin American peoples had taken him to their heart. Naturally, a visit to the military college was on the program. As de Gaulle was a general long before he was president, he was thoroughly at home there. This is one of the few military academies retaining the goose step for ceremonial occasions. Madame de Gaulle accompanied her husband to the Franco-Peruvian school. Several of the young people there are the children of French officials and businessmen living in Lima. Before the distinguished visitors left Peru, the government gave a banquet in his honor, a state occasion whose splendor probably reminded him of his beloved Paris. Before de Gaulle left Europe, many Frenchmen thought that the tour would be too strenuous for a man of his age. Once again, his own judgment seems to have been right.